All right, people, what's up, everyone? Welcome to another reaction for another trailer for the Tudum event. This is called The Watcher. Oh, The Watcher. Bobby Cannavale, and I think that's Naomi Watts. It looks like her. I have no idea what this is. They're obviously being watched. They're in a tunnel or something like that. I don't know. Maybe they're the watchers. I don't know. So let's find out. I have no idea what this is. If it's a show, if it's a movie, if it's a, I don't know. Audio book? I don't know. Be really weird. Considering the thumbnail. But anyway, let's go. 3, 2, 1, play. Wow, it's a 3.5 minute trailer. I just realized that.
Dearest new neighbor at 657 Boulevard.
Yo, Naomi Watts is a cutie. I don't give a shit.
Allow me to welcome you to the neighborhood.
I haven't seen Bobby Cannavale in a movie in a long time.
Do you know the history of the house?
It was somebody
perverted? I've been put in charge of watching you.
Oh,
this
no.
This message will not be the last. I am the Watcher.
Okay. I am the Watcher.
Your house.
It should be Chills' voice.
It's my obsession.
Oh, no. They're watching, bro.
And now you are too.
Oh, no, he's still watching. There he is. Oh, okay. That's it. Is that a Friday?
Who am I?
Are we having an October Friday the 13th this year?
It might not frighten you yet, but it will.
Okay.
Give the house what it wants. Young blood.
Oh, I see him in reflection. That's good.
Can you keep us safe?
No. Oh my god, how many things is he making?
I moved out here because we wanted to feel safe. Yeah. And the opposite's happening. I've never felt more unsafe in my life.
Oh, nice. I haven't seen him.
This is just a prank.
Christopher McDonald?
Sell.
Do.
I'm still watching. And I would be very afraid if I hurt you.
Every time I go over it in my head, I land on somebody else.
We could have been friends.
Oh, no. Not endowed.
About your family. You were going to get out of that house.
Hereditary shit. Never trust her.
We should be telling our kids that if somebody terrorizes us, we just run?
Yes. It's a safe thing to do. So are they gonna? So are they just being watched and then they just lose their mind? Is that what's happening?
Stop watching.
Something's about to happen.
The whole world knows what's going on in your house.
What the hell? Why are we here? Why are we?
Who are you?
That looks insane. I can't tell. It almost seems like it has a lot of comedians, like comedy actors. Oh no, that was Margaret Martindale. I always confuse her and Ann Dowd. Jennifer Coolidge. I feel like a lot of these actors are also in comedies a lot of times. Mia Farrow was in there? How did I not even notice her? Where the fuck was she? I haven't seen Mia Farrow. The last time I saw Mia Farrow was in Be Kind Rewind. The last time I saw her. So obviously bad things do happen, or this could be a dream sequence too. I was getting a dream sequence vibe from the dead bodies on the ground right here.
I don't think you're in danger.
Yeah, this looks like, even like how it's like very soft. And also, they look like zombies, and they should be in a Michael Jackson music video.
This is just a prank.
You know what? I will love it if it ends up being a prank. Like, it was just like an elaborate prank, and it made everybody go insane. You know what? I'm in. So I'm assuming that's a show, right? Did it say at the end? Inspired by the true story of the infamous Watcher House in New Jersey. It's in New... Oh, yeah, that makes sense. New Jersey. Ugh. I live right next to New Jersey. Sad day. Yeah, I always confuse Margot Martindale and Ann Dowd. So we're okay. Maybe it's not going to be that. Margot Martindale. She was in... she was in Walk Hard, right? She's the mom in Walk Hard. Is that right? Or is she? I'm thinking she's in... she was the mom in something else. Oh, she was the mom in Million Dollar Baby. Was she the mom in Walk Hard? Hold on. I need to look. Walk Hard's such a good movie. I just need to see it. Yeah, well, she was. There you go. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, Walk Hard is such a good parody movie. Like, it's one of those where, like, every time I see a movie that's a biopic... And it looks like, you know, it just looks like another biopic or biopic, however you pronounce it. I think about Walk Hard and how it nailed that formula and everything is still doing the same fucking thing. All right. Well, I'm interested. So there you go. That's the Watcher official trailer. Hope you enjoyed the video. Until next time, we'll see you guys later. Goodbye.